sleep here way too many times.
Uh-oh.
Not too bad.
What's a fun place to be?
Yeah, I like those.
Pictures? Mm. I like fridge magnets. Hell yeah. That was fun, I like it.
How's your thesis going?
Good. My reviews today.
Yeah, me too.
I'm excited though. It should be fun. It'll be interesting to talk to like
new people about my work and just hear what they have to say.
Mm-hmm.
And play it out. So I'm excited. What about you?
I'm excited too.
Who's on your panel?
I can't remember their names.
Oh, okay.
But three artists.
Who?
Three artists?
Yeah.
Like two of them doing sculpture.
Uh-huh.
And other, I think, and in two of them, I'm not sure which one, but two of them doing about either memories and psychology.
Uh-huh.
So it's kind of relating to what
I'm doing. Yeah, that's tight. I was going to say, that's exactly what you're doing, right?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. That's gnarly.
But we were supposed to have a meeting before that one, right? This May 4th?
I don't think so.
You don't think so?
Did you have one?
I don't know, I thought, like, Linda was talking about, like, you know, have conversation with mentor before.
Oh. Yeah, I never did. I had one last week, and my mentor was just like, alright, get ready.
Who's
like,
your mentor?
Carl Diehl.
Oh, he's hilarious, right?
He's interesting, yeah. It's been fun. It's been like an interesting process. I like each day I'm like learning more and more like new things with him.
Mm-hmm.
And so it's like, I mean, it's still exciting and he's giving me good exercises to do and everything. It was super awkward at the beginning. Like,
okay.
Duh.
Yeah. But I mean, it's just like one of those things where it's like, I've grown with it and you know, he brings stuff to the table, and I think we have been able to, like, read each other better by now.
That's good.
So it's like we're, like, clicking, and we're, like, getting somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
That's super nice.
That's amazing.
I know.
Isn't it so great when that happening?
Huh?
Isn't it so great when, you know, that kind of relationship happening with mentors?
Yeah, I was super nervous. I was just, like, because before this had even started, before, like, when I chose him to be my mentor, like, I got him kind of, like, out of accident. Like, I went to get a different mentor, and he was leaving, and so, like, last minute, I was just like, Carl Diehl, like, be my mentor, please, and he was, and I had never met him. I had a class with him, or even, like, had a conversation with him, but, yeah, we started meeting, and I was just like, dude, I'm like, I can't, like, waste time in trying to, like, figure you out. Like, I just, like, need to, like, have you be here as, like, my mentor, and, like, let's just, like, work it, and, no, it's proven to be pretty good.
Amazing.
I love the spot.
Yeah, it's really nice. I want to work with it. It's really hot. Hi, Jack.
My
Thank you.
you see this? What is that? What is that? What is that thing?